Island and is taken by an official Navy photographer sitting with a $20,000 piece of gear in a helicopter going to film something else. He sees this object in the sky and realizes it's standing still and then it starts moving. And so we've slowed it down here. It does go in front of the mountain on the left. That gives us a handle on the size of the object because we know the distance to the mountain.
I want to see it go through the mountain and come out the other side.
Now, that would be a neat trick. Yeah. That would be a neat trick. Anyway, this has been... You can't see any wings. You can't see any tail.
What kind of, if any... I mean, that, you know, you haven't convinced me, although...
My lecture's an hour and a half tonight. No, come on out.
No, although, I basically believe that there is life.
Most people believe that flying saucers are real. Not only that there's life
I basically do. I mean, but that tape didn't convince me. How just because it could be...